The Christmas tree bonfire celebration is back in Crown Point, Indiana. Now, this is the first time since 2020 that it's going to be open to the public. The tree burning starts at 6 tonight at the Lake County Fairgrounds near 121st Street, 21st Avenue, and Court Street. This family-friendly event also includes free hot chocolate and popcorn. Trees were already collected for the bonfire, so you cannot drop them off today.